series with Anna Alexander. I'm here with author A.M. Griffin. You write, what's your series? The
Love and Dangerously.
Love and Dangerously, excellent. And you write science fiction, romance. So what is your favorite science fiction trope? Aliens coming to Earth, technology taking over man. What's your favorite one?
Aliens coming to Earth. Alien invasion. That's what I think is going to happen.
Now you have prepared for the alien invasion, haven't you?
No.
No?
I have one plan, and that is to go get the horses from the horse farm. Mm-hmm. That's it.
That's it. And then what are you going to do with to get those horses?
I got to go down south.
She's in Michigan, so if you see her riding down, follow her.
Follow me, because that means the aliens have arrived, and we need to get away. There's it.
Okay, so what is your... So if you didn't write science fiction, what would you be writing?
Oh, I still like paranormal.
And what type of paranormal? What's your genre of paranormal? Wool Shifter, very popular. Do you have, like, a clan name?
They are... The place where they work is Dark Wolf Enterprises. So they are, right now, just all the employees. I don't know where to look.
Okay. Look right there. Okay. Okay, so who's your Hollywood crush?
Oh my God, so many.
Pick two.
Okay, so
they won't feel bad if you didn't pick them.
Wait, now I think of the same name. Jason Momoa.
So have you ever worked like Jason Momoa as a hero into any of your stories?
Yeah, Kyle. He's for my sci-fi.
Excellent. Okay, and so where can people find you online?
Oh, www.amgriffin.com. Oh, no, wait. Listen. www.amgriffinbooks.com.
Excellent. So check her out. See you next time.